Hi, it's Pasquale. Today I'm going to cook you a nice gourmet dinner. It's going to be called Chicken Franchise. I'm going to do it from scratch. You ready to watch me do it? Let's go. A couple of eggs over here I got to crack open. Alright, we're going to do some egg washing on this chicken. Ready? I got a couple of pieces right here. We're gonna do like this. It's gonna be unbelievable. Okay. Both pieces in here now. I'm giving a nice egg wash. Okay, let's go over to the stove. Here we go, baby. Now what I'm doing is I'm cooking the chicken and getting it ready to put the other ingredients in it. This doesn't take too long. I'm getting the egg, I'm cooking the egg with the chicken, I've had the egg wash. I'm getting it all ready for the next steps. I'm browning it on both sides, so this way that's when you know if the chicken's gonna be cooked or not. The reason why I chose chicken franchise, every time I go out for dinner, every time, they never make it the way I like it. They're always screwing it up. So, I made it my way.
That's pretty good.
Okay. There you go. There's a little chicken ball up in there. Yeah, right, what I'm doing right now, I'm going to be doing a little bit of side of broccoli to go along with the chicken franchise. I try to do some broccoli florets. What about the attitude?
Second stand. C'è la luna mezzumana, mamma mia, mamma di da. Mia mia, tu da cantare, mamma mia, pensaccia tu. C'è la luna mezzumana, mamma mia, mamma mia, pensaccia tu.
Chicken and broccoli franchise, Pasquale style. Let's go eat it. Come on.
And now for you nice ladies and gentlemen out there who don't understand the Italian language.
Mangia. Buon appetito.
Do two choruses in British. Lazy Mary, you better get up. She answered back, I am not able.